Hello friends, welcome to Tutorial Point. My name is Richa and today we are going to talk about a very nice topic, which is how to make a great first impression. Well friends, we all have heard it, seen it, or even read somewhere. First impression is the last impression. And shockingly, it takes only about 7 seconds for someone to have a good impression or a bad impression on you, or even a devastating impression about you. The good news about this is that you are the pilot of your ship or the captain of your ship, and that can be very encouraging because of the fact that it is on your hands how you want to really make or break an impression. So friends, today in this video tutorial, we will talk about techniques and tips in order to make that first great impression, which can actually help you a lot in your essential life skills. Well, I'm going to share something with you on the same topic. A couple of years back, when I used to work in a corporate company, I had this friend of mine, Nancy, with whom I used to go for client meetings. When we used to go for a client meeting, Nancy used to try very, very hard to make a good impression on the client during a meeting. And I used to tell her only one thing: Nancy, stop trying too hard to make an impression. The moment you start trying to make a good impression, people can see through and people can actually understand that you're trying to be a little over smart. Hence, that's my first tip. Or in order to make a first great impression, you need to stop trying. Just be yourself, be genuine, and be charming. The moment you try too hard, it can be a big turn off for most of the people. Just be yourself. Do not fake it. Do not try too hard. I'm sure you would agree on that one. So friends, my tip number two to make a first great impression is by dressing appropriately. Well, it's important to dress according to the situation. Every day or every week or every month, we do attend different situations in our life. They may be formal situation, informal situation, romantic situations, work situations, etc. We need to dress up according to the situation that we are going into. Otherwise, it can really make you have a bad impression. For example, if you have to go and attend an interview, you will not be wearing casual clothes, will you? You need to be dressed up formally and appropriately when you are going to present yourself at an interview. When you are going for a social party with your friends and family, you will not be dressed very formally. You will definitely dress down and probably put on your shiny clothes and really look like you're in a party mood. So it's important to dress according to the situation, because of the fact that when we are not dressed according to a situation, you seem like you are not really respecting the host of that particular situation. Hence, that's my tip number two. In order to have a first great impression, you need to dress appropriately according to the situation. So friends, my tip number three in order to have a first great impression is something that I personally enjoy doing, and that is have a winning smile. Well, it's important to smile when you're looking at somebody for the first time, because of the fact that it helps to really break the ice and it helps to make yourself look approachable. Hence, that's my tip number three. Always have a smile on your face if you want to make a first great impression. People like looking at people who have a smiling face rather than a dull, boring, or a depressed face. So have that winning smile right now on your face if you really want to make that first best impression. Friends, my last tip in order to have a first great impression is by being courteous and attentive. Well, it's small but really makes a large impression. Your mannerisms can really show something about yourself that you really want to show the other person. Hence, manners and being courteous is very important. It can be something small like opening a door for a lady or offering a chair to an old person to sit on. Well, small things go a long way, and hence it's important never to let go of your basic manners and etiquette whenever you're trying to really make that first great impression on people. So friends, Today we have spoken a lot on terms of how to make that first great impression. A quick recap and summary of all the topics that we've done so far. In order to make a first great impression, you need to dress up appropriately according to the situation you are in. Another way to make a first great impression is you need to display a confident body language, or rather just display self-confidence. Another way to have a great first impression is by showing courtesy and manners, by being yourself, not faking it or trying too hard. Well, we hope you have enjoyed listening to this module as much as we've enjoyed teaching it to you. Well, keep watching, more videos coming up. Till then, have a great day and take care.